What's up, YouTube? Tiny Artist here, Author Delisha, and we're doing part two. So if y'all haven't checked out our first video, then go check it out and thumbs it up, comment. So we at Target. If y'all haven't seen our first video, we're about to go check out the shoe section. That's my old grandma cut my tail right there. I'm like, she always fit through the smallest spaces, just like you. We could have fit through there. That was a pretty book, man. This one. Well, we must have cut through right there last time. Look. We got some other size, some pink ones. I rock them black and white.
Them $14.99.
I know.
This thing won't even connect to my line.
Look at the bones. Yeah, they got some black. I like them gold ones too. So here got the shoes. Oh, here got the slides. That's still in here. But that's $10. I thought that was $9. These are the ones that I want. The black ones. The match everything. I'll put it right there. Probably gonna put some rhinestones or something on there. Made some rhinestones on there. Gonna put a deal up there. I just wanted them though, so they can match everything instead of that gold being in it. Cause they don't match with the other one. What section are you going to?
It's over
here,
like over here.
Yeah.
You know I always look at the boots every time I come in here. Look, big lines. That's the movie. That's the TV show.
No bad lines.
I
don't think
they're really like that. I got this right here. I be watching it. You know I love the urban books. I don't know why they stop putting like the smaller ones in here. Oh, they got the Preacher's Son down here. Oh, look at Taraji. Vengeance by Zane. Mary Monroe, The Devil You Know. This got to be Mary.
They're gonna kick
this got to be Mary Monroe. I be knowing how her book covers look. So I can tell how they look. So.
Look, they're gonna kick you soon.
Oh, what's this?
Look at Mike.
I read books by her too. Victoria Christopher Murphy.
So we in the book aisle now.
Blackish.
Where? Oh, yeah, I'm saying that.
Look at Biblical. They haven't sold out of these yet. Every time I come, I see them.
Mm-hmm.
This is the girl.
Is that the dude from Empire?
Where?
Can't be.
Where? Who, him? Mm-hmm. No, this is the same guy as him.
I'm about to say that's
one. That's
the
Megan Good
husband. He look like cotton.
They don't have nothing good to make me want to get it.
Like, besides this right here. A Sister's Secret. I've never read anything about this. This one right here. Bad Man, Wicked Woman. This right here, man. I would get this, but I have not read
this. Yeah, something about him.
I have not read the first, second, or third Family Business.
That's but yeah, Campbell. They didn't have one of us on this side and one of them on that side. I was trying to fill them all with their things.
Yeah, they did have the smaller ones.
I know, they are every time when I get in.
They had the smaller ones like this. That was definitely cheaper.
Keeping okay.
Smaller books out.
Is that a